I'm Euan Anderson from Clydebank High School. We have travelled with inspiresport 5 tours now, I make it. And everyone has got better as we've gone. We started off with Valencia. I'd highly recommend Valencia as you train right next door to the first team players. The boys from our team's got to meet many of the first team players, including David Villa, who was a player at the time. That shows you how long we've been going with inspiresport. And then we moved on, we've been to Madrid many times from them. We've met the Spain manager, we've met Fernando Hierro, we've even trained at Real Madrid, which is amazing. And then a personal highlight for me was we went actually managed to get us tickets to go to Madrid Derby, and that's something that you can't normally buy or get off the street without any without many major difficulties. Whenever we're away, we get a rep who looks after us. He keeps us right with everything that we need, any sort of problems that occur, any football injuries that have happened to some of the players, they'll sort us out for that. And every tour is very well organised right from the start, when Jed comes out and visits the school and does the welcome meeting. And then we have paired lots of support from the other employees at inspiresport, dealing with any of getting the plane tickets sorted out and getting the hotel bookings organised. And they're always at the end of the phone, even when you're away. And if there's any issues that occur, they'll be able to sort it out for you. And I would thoroughly recommend it to any other school, any other football team in the country who's interested in a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to go and meet professional footballers, to see professional teams playing, to see them training, and find out and visit lots of nice cities in Europe.